Mattress.
Eggman's about to activate something called the Guardian Hunter.
No prizes for guessing what that's supposed to do. So, how do we stop it?
The good news is that its launch controls are just past the barrier. The bad news is that's where the security nightmares are waiting.
So, one of us needs to fight our way to the off switch on the Guardian Hunter.
I'll do it! I'll do my part!
Here to rescue you to begin with. We're not letting you run off on your own.
Tails has got this. Maybe you can get the next one.
All right, Mr. Sonic. I promise to do my best.
We've been over this. Drop that Mr. stuff. Sonic is fine.
Wow. The Guardian Hunter's pretty mean looking. Better shut it down, fast.
Children shouldn't mess with other people's toys.
Don't underestimate me, Eggman.
Oh, I won't. Varmint, report to the control room, at once. Show the upstart no mercy.
Thank you.
not have had the time to gift wrap it, but I do hope the Guardian likes what I've built for her.
No! He totally played me! Sorry, guys. I blew it. The Guardian Hunter still managed to launch.
Your heroic efforts were not in vain. Thanks to you, I had enough power to restore your friends.
You're shaping up to be quite the impressive young man.
Now that thing's loose, we need to make sure it doesn't get to REM. It's what Guardians do, right?
Handsome one, isn't he?
Sure. But he's such a brute. No class or tact at all.
Can we get back to stopping Eggman's plans already?
Sounds good to me. Let's get moving.